thanks for tuning in to this digital version of AndPiano's Young Musician Showcase 2023. My name is Chris Pauline and I'm the Artistic Director of AndPiano, which is a music festival held annually in Slathwaite, Huddersfield, West Yorkshire, celebrating small-scale classical music with piano accompaniment. 2023 is only the second year we've been able to hold a live version of our Young Musician Showcase, and the first time we've been able to produce a digital version alongside our live show, thanks to funding support from Arts Council England, One Community Kirklees Foundation, and our 88 Keys Friends supporters. It's a great opportunity for us to share some of the work we do with people who may not have been able to join us at one of our festival events this year. And it's a great performance opportunity for some of the passionate and talented musicians who live and study around West Yorkshire. In the run-up to our annual festival, we invite applications from young people still studying in education and select a mix of instrumentalists to perform, giving them an opportunity to work with a professional accompanist, perform a 10-minute programme of music each in the live performance as part of the festival, and record one of their pieces for a digital version, which you'll watch in this video. 8 performers performed in our live event, who are studying at Greenhead College, Huddersfield New College, the University of Huddersfield, and Leeds Conservatoire, and you'll hear 6 of them in this video. This isn't a Young Musician of the Year. There are enough competitions out there. AndPiano's mission is simply to create more performance opportunities for musicians at all stages of their development in our region, and to promote and raise awareness of classical music, typically with piano accompaniment. All of the musicians you watch in this video are passionate at the music that they perform and jumped at the chance to record, and they demonstrated a real level of professionalism approaching their recording and rehearsal session, being musically prepared and knowing exactly what they wanted to perform and how they wanted to perform it. In the live event, all of them brought an energy that seemed to reflect off each other and elevate each other's performance. It's nothing but wonderful and uplifting to listen to them and see their passion for the music they've chosen to perform. It's becoming quite a cliche to say that music enriches people's lives in so many ways, but it's true. Learning an instrument is such a fantastic thing for anyone to do and a really valuable part of a person's development through life. It develops so many skills and helps to build a passion and understanding for a broad range of musical styles and genres that usually develops into wanting to explore new music, listen to more music, attend concerts, and support other musicians in the musical economy. So if there's ever an opportunity to encourage or provide someone with the opportunity to learn an instrument, please take it, to help allow West Yorkshire to continue its rich tradition as a bustling place of musical passion and enthusiasm. The more people study music, the more chance we have of that happening. Thank you so much for your support, for watching this video, and I hope you enjoy this Young Musician Showcase 2023.
Hello, my name's Naomi Hill, and I'm a music student at the University of Huddersfield. I've just finished my final year. I'm going to perform a piece by Stephen Roberts entitled The Lark in the Clear Air. It's based on the Irish traditional folk song, but Stephen Roberts has kind of been inspired by Vaughan Williams' The Lark Ascending. So there's quite a few motifs that are kind of harking back to that. And it's he's very cleverly sort of used the space and you use the piano and the pedaling and kind of use the silence and what rings after I play. So yeah, this is The Lark in the Clear Air.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello, my name's Chloe Rigby and I'm currently studying on the classical pathway at Leeds Conservatoire. We'll be performing Die Junge Nonne by Schubert, and I've picked this piece because of the dramatic music and the big long lines and the character.
Hi, I'm Ben, I'm playing the saxophone. I'm studying at Greenhead College currently. Today I'm going to play Movement 2 from the Ronald Binge Concerto for alto saxophone. I've chosen this piece because I think it shows off a side of the saxophone that we don't see very often. It's a beautiful, pensive, slow, nostalgic piece, and it uses a lot of the quieter dynamics that lots of people say the saxophone can't achieve. So I hope you enjoy.
I really hope you're enjoying the performances. Traditionally, the classical music industry can be full of inequality and inaccessibility. Tuition costs, audition and competition fees, and unpaid or low-paid opportunities mean sometimes Only those who have the resources can afford to take them. We don't charge anything for our musicians to take part in this showcase, and we make ticket prices for all our events affordable in order to give as many people in our community as possible the chance to take part or attend and listen. But costs are still involved. If you're enjoying this production and you like the work that we do, please consider making a donation to AndPiano, which you can do by visiting www.andpiano.co.uk/support-us, or you can click the link in the video description below. You could also consider becoming one of our 88 Keys supporters. From just £10 a year, you'll be assigned a piano key and become a valued friend, helping to support our work bringing live music to communities around West Yorkshire. Any amount you can offer is invaluable towards our festival costs, such as our artist fees, venue hire, or projects like our annual schools tour, which we delivered for the first time last year, performing to around 500 secondary school students around Kirklees and Calderdale, and giving them an opportunity to experience and engage with live classical music performed by professional musicians from across the north. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of the showcase.
Hi, my name is Faith Bennett and I play the double bass. I've just finished my studies at Greenhead College, and next year I'm going to study music at the Royal Welsh College of Music and Drama. I'm playing the first two movements of Tony Osborne's Jazz Suite No. 2, which Tony Osborne's one of my favourite composers for double bass. He writes a lot of good jazz music, which is more accessible for classical players. Please enjoy.
Thank you. My name is Ethan Rodmell. I'm currently studying at Huddersfield New College, and I'm singing Maria from West Side Story. I chose Maria because I think it's really important that, because we've all got some Maria in our lives, whether it's a girlfriend, a close friend, etc. We've all got a Maria, so I think it's important to spread the message in that sense.
My name is Rachel Fife and I study at the University of Huddersfield, and I'm currently studying a Masters of Music with a music performance. The piece I am playing today is Ballet Scene by Oscar Boehm. I chose this piece because of the lyrical melodies in it, the technical skills in which it has, as well as a virtuoso within that also.